Hi, I'm Paige Hareb, pro surfer from Walker Beach. Last time we took you through stance and balance, but this time I'm here to bust in on Isabel to see if she wants to take things further. Let's see if she's home. Hi, Isabel.
Hi.
Are you keen to come for a surf with me and try and improve your skills?
Yeah.
Yeah? Cool. Grab your gear and I'll see you at the car. When Paige came to the door, I was just really excited because I want to go surfing with her. Okay, so Isabel, just before we get in the water, we'll check a few safety things. The first one today, obviously the wind's pretty strong, so make sure when you pull out off a wave or fall off, look out for your board because the wind can pick it up and hit you in the head sometimes. Also, I haven't surfed this beach before, so I'd be looking out for hazards like rocks or anything underwater. And last but not least, rips. Look out for them, usually where there's no waves breaking and you'll get sucked out to sea, so we'll try and stick to the waves. Let's get out there, eh? Before we head out, obviously everyone falls off, including the pros, so we have to be safe about it. And the best way to fall off is to jump off to the side of your board so you're well clear of it and it doesn't hit you in the head. Have you had that happen before?
Yeah,
it's not a good feeling. Should we go out and practice it?
Yeah.
Really good practicing falling off, and I saw you do a few jumping to the side and falling backwards as well, so it was really good and the safest way to do it. Have fun and see you out there.
I had heaps of fun surfing with Paige today. She's really fun to hang out with, and yeah, she's just really awesome. The best thing she taught me was how to fall off properly and like not hit my head on my board, and that was really great.